more gym and, you know, make off-field with the food and stuff. Took off, especially in the last year. Linfield, I thank big time for that. Like, you know, to come back and get a lot of games under my belt and a few goals, like I always wanted to, as most players want, to get back across the water. A few hamstring problems. I had to, you know, start to look after myself, I think, more off the field, and it's helped on the field. I think that's just the way I've always played, like, since I was younger. Like, I just, you know, I don't like to give up on a ball and stuff like that, you know, and, you know, I like pressing defenders. I watch a lot of football and, you know, I watched Man United growing up. No, it's just myself, I think, the way I've played since I was younger. Just in training with the finishing drills and stuff, he's brilliant, like, so, yeah, I watched him, you know, the goals he scored to bring Northern Ireland to the Euros in 2016. Like, it's great to, you know, learn from in training and the way before for games and stuff. You know, with Premier League players in our squad, like, so they're doing something right, so you gotta learn as much as you can from them. It was just to win the three games, like, same as, you know, Blackpool, like, people saying, you know, started well in that, like, but we, you know, it's a team game, like, and we gotta win games, so we'll just look towards Lithuania first and try to show people what I can do on the pitch, you know, get as much games. So I think that's all I can do at the moment, is try to get as much game time as possible and show what I can do. With the group as well, like, you know, we really want to look to win this game, like, so to have the crowd back for this game will be massive for us. The fans will just be as buzzing as we are to have them back, like, so yeah, looking forward to it.